We've had a number of potential nannies come through already. Do you think you can manage?
Of course.
I'm Malcolm.
Hi.
I'm the grocery boy. Well, grocery man.
Lead the way.
Allow me to introduce Mr. Hilter. And this is our son, Brahms. Music gives him so much joy.
Brahms is not like other children. It is very important that you follow these rules.
Be good to him and he'll be good to you.
No offense, Brahms, but you kind of creep me out.
Okay.
I needed someone else to see it.
See what?
If you leave him alone, then I'll give you a sign.
This is like some kind of magic trick, right?
It's not a trick. Tell me about the real Brahms.
He was downright strange.
A little girl from town used to come out here to play with Brahms.
They found her body in the woods.
By the time the police arrived, the place was up in flames.
Brahms didn't make it out.
Hello?
No one's been out there for years.
You wouldn't hurt me, would you, Brahms?
It's not safe in this house.
You don't understand what's happening. He's alive.
You will be good to him, won't you?